Hey guys, you know what time it is? Bendy and the Boris, Chris Ink Machine. 5 and 16. I'm not sure if I actually reacted to the other ones too. But yeah, let's get started. Like that video. And begin.
I have mixed emotions about this whole thing.
Okay then, Haley Senpai. No one's commented that I should edit this part so no one had to watch it, but it's fine. It's fine. Betty Boop.
It's been a while, but how's Max dealing with his problem?
Yo, Maxie, good as new. Thanks, Dad. You really saved our butts here. What you think, BJ?
I don't know, man. My dad can smell anything.
As long as you don't freak out in front of him, I think we're good.
The sugar on the rose.
Why does he have to be extra loud when he's drunk?
Why does it sound like you have the hangover, Boris?
Boris! Good morning! Yeah, I have a friend now, I guess. Aw,
that's
so cute!
Huh? Oh, shoot. Crazy boy. Is he even aware of this? Rip Boris, he looks very uncomfortable.
Oh no!
And Mugs, and you too, Boris.
Oh.
This is the wrong one, how he usually looks at us.
You guys, Boris knows what's up, he knows what's up, he knows what's up.
Oh, that reminds me, how's Bendy?
Oh, you always promise yourself to lay off over drinking, but no, you just love to torture yourself, don't you, Bendy?
Yes, who?
Oh no, I know that voice. Up, head. Please don't be him, please don't be him, please don't be him.
Go.
And it's him.
Is Bendy in his room? If so, come there, don't sneak in people's rooms!
I'm sure my butt doesn't mind. Don't you, Ben? You really want me to answer that?
Oh, come on, be friendlier! Hmm?
You don't believe me, do you?
You'll have to ask. I'm not sure, man.
Just play cool, Ben. Sorry, I'll just leave.
Alright, sit your ass back down and let's be real for a sec. We saved each other's butts and that was cool and all, but why did this conflict between us start in the first place?
It's time to explain this!
Sorry I yelled that, I just want an explanation. Were you forced to in some way?
Uh-huh. All I can tell you is that we were forced to. And I hope you understand that I can't tell you who forced us.
Andy, you gotta understand, they don't want to do this.
Oh, I guess I can respect that, but this is a bit sudden. But you're still a dangerous killing machine with that power of yours.
I don't like
it. Oh my god! His face! Oh my god! He's gonna cry. He's so cute.
I can't stand it. No, no, no. You don't have to remember that. I'm sorry.
This man and Oscar, damn it. For him, Bendy?
They're there.
Wow, you suck at this. At least I'm trying. You don't seem to have many friends. Shut up.
Wonder how Ozzy's doing.
Good morning, Donald.
Yeah, yeah. Morning, Oswald. Oh. Huh?
Someone's a little freaked out.
What happened to your tail?
I'm the one who should be asking questions here.
Listen, I'm not a big fan of this whole talking thing, so just go with it.
Whatever.
This one's for you, Nicey. This one's for you.
Aww. Aww. That's adorable.
Right. He's still somewhat sarcastic, isn't he?
At least you look better than your usual shitty self.
Oh my god.
You, Joey?
Gotta say, I sure missed your sass.
How's Mickey?
yet.
Oh, morning, Donald. Sorry for waking up late. Yesterday was crazy.
Oh, man, you'll never guess. Finally decided to share his voice with us.
I know. That's why I couldn't sleep last night. I was so happy.
Yo, Mickey, you should ask Minnie out on a date.
Come on, Mickey. I thought you were good with the ladies. Give it a try. Me? Go with the ladies? No way. I'm not going with the kids. Ozzy was the one that the girls liked the most.
Alrighty, Miss Sheba. Where is she at?
Papa! Elf, come on. Just one huggy and smoochy. You're just too cute.
Sheba.
Hey, what do you want from my son?
Ozzy, no.
Felix, save Sheba. Sheba, please. Just carrying the little kid.
What's the biggie? I just want to snuggle him.
Tell her to leave me alone, Felix.
OMG, Ozzy, talk to Felix.
Hello. Dad. Felix, are you going to try and say something or stare in awe?
Well, man, you all right?
Felix, are you all right?
Oh, thank goodness. You scared me there, Theo.
Oh, my. Is it all a dream?
It was so real. What you talking about? What dream?
Oh, you know, sir.
Hey, Mr. Felix!
Someone's blushing. Felix, how you feeling after hearing him greet you for the first time?
I'm fine. I just had a fever.
Minutes, what the heck? I'm going to do another one because I'm so left behind right now. Alright. You should change it. Intro now.
About
you're 19, so you didn't stop.
Yay! Gender been fun.
Mickey.
Hey, you're actually kind of nice.
Aw.
Don't get used to it. When I get bored, I'm gonna try and kill you again.
Uh-oh.
Bang, bang into the room.
I know you want it.
Oh. So many half-naked hotties.
Just some please.
You seen Cappuccino and Benji? What if it was Brenda and Cuphead?
Shit, I can't look away. Huh? Hey, eyes are up here, buddy.
Oh.
Jesus.
Oh. Yay! Ship it. Ship it. Ship it. Ship it. Ship it.
Please.
You seen Cappuccino and Bendy? What if it was Brenda and Cuphead?
Ship it.
Huh? Hey, eyes are up here, buddy.
Jesus.
Okay, I'm doing 18 because it's only 11 minutes.
How?
It's for you, sir. Thank you.
Aw.
And these are free for you, little guy.
Oh, ma'am, my friend here is a grown man. What he lacks in length, he makes up in smart strength and looks.
Goodness, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to.
Hey, no worries. Elise is ordering free anymore.
Yeah, super sorry again.
Aww.
I like you. You're super gay. Oh my gosh, you're adorable.
I know she is adorable.
Oh, ain't you pretty cool all of a sudden? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm always cool. When you think you went overboard with those praises of yours? Oh, so I was wrong? No, it's true. I am all of those things.
Yep, Emma soft.
Man, I feel horrible. It's okay, sis. It happens to everybody. Even I went through that awkward situation.
Oh, come on. You know I can't go to work if you're all sad like this.
And don't worry, Raph. You know I'm always in a good mood.
I'll get over it. How does Benji feel about Cuphead wanting to join him and Boris on their quest?
I don't know. I'm not sure if I can say yes, but I'm more afraid to say no for some reason. Again, I don't really doubt him as much.
Bendy, you're adorable.
He seems okay.
You're adorable.
That's the spirit, Bendy.
I'll talk with Boris about it.
Look at that adorable little thing!
I know! He's adorable!
He's
oh my god.
I knew it! I knew you'd turn me down!
I didn't say yes, dude.
Speaking of Boris, what's he up to right now?
Yeah, I wanna see my little biscuit.
Yes, I wanna see the pup. I wanna see the pup. Oh, there's his mug.
He's so adorable!
You got mug.
The mugs right now gave me life! He's so cute! Please protect him!
Hey, you in the back! No glaring! Not very nice!
Boris, are you alright?
I don't know.
Oh.
Huh? Mug man, what? Let the poor kid go.
Let me go now.
Mug.
Huh? Wait, he stole this from me? Poor little mouse is probably hungry. Look at the little thing.
Could have just asked little guy. Here you go. And stay out of trouble, okay?
Oh.
Bye.
Oh
my god, these little biscuits give me life. I love them so much that I'm crying. Just give me a minute, guys. Oh my god, I love them.
Oh, hey, you're so fun.
Protect them. Please do it.
How's Fanny?
Oh, yeah, how's Fanny?
So, did I miss any action last night?
Oh, hush, you know that's not me. Also, you're sure rocking that look.
Oh, you know it, honey.
There's a reason why she's wearing
Felix
those.
And the gang.
There's a reason why she's wearing
Thanks
those.
Thanks for the meal, Duckus. It was perfecto.
I know.
Well, got a scram,
oh,
Sam.
Oh, jeez.
Wait, you're leaving already?
Yep, duty calls, Phil.
That's one weird way to say goodbye.
Well, Felix, aren't you going to say goodbye to Sheba?
Never need to say bye for now. Why can't she walk into her workplace? Then we'll go a separate way. No need for me to die here anyway.
Sheba, wait up!
You look so sad!
Oh.
It's a shame that you're leaving so soon, but I guess if you have to.
Aw, you want me to stay, Mickey?
The mouse is in an uncomfortable situation!
You girl!
girls G Shiba, 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 Shiba. No, 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 no. Mickey has one girl only. Stop already. So that's all it. I don't think she made another one. And if she did, I will watch it right now. Oh yeah, she made another one, so I'm making five.
Five.
Felix, you gonna say bye to your Aussie?
Aww.
Well, it's a pleasure meeting you and your lovely kids again, Mr. Aussie.
Aussie?
I'm sorry, isn't that your name?
Felix looks nervous. I'm so sorry for laughing. It's just Aussie is my nickname. My actual name is Oswald.
No one calls me that much. Mostly just my brother and...
Aussie!
Mr. Oswald? Is Oswald okay?
Oh, this music.
Please say something.
Not again! Papa?
It's okay. I'm fine.
Good job, Oswald! Way to stay strong!
Yes. Yes. Oh, yes, I'm so happy.
Are you okay?
You're sure you're okay?
I said I'm fine.
Oh.
Felix, you're showing your inner fangirl. Just give him some space. He's got a lot on his mind. Sorry, I'm being nursey again. Thanks for everything.
You have to go, Mr. Felix.
I'm afraid, sir, kids.
Is it because you missed your hat? You can have it back if you want.
Aww.
No, no worries. I've got plenty of those.
Wow.
No. Hug, 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 hug,
hug. Yes, hug.
You know, if you wanted to stay, you could have just said so instead of making me wait all this time.
Arr, sorry, Shiba. Time really flies with these lovely sweethearts.
My heart just exploded.
You're
so cute. So Shay marks the death of Bailey Senpai. So the rest of the video is in tribute.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, I just recovered from the last dub.
It's so cute.
That means a lot to me. I really do hope we meet again very soon.
Oh, Mr. Oswald.
You sure you're okay, though? It seems like your cold is getting worse.
Why blushing that hard?
Better get out of there before your inner fangirl starts happening again. Plus, poor Shiba's waiting.
Bye! Bye, Mr. Felix! Bye-bye! Do you have to leave, new mom?
Shiba be teasing. Yo, Phil, you should write a new book about your bunny boyfriend.
He's not my boyfriend, and I'll pass.
Huh?
Get dunked on.
Yeah.
Winky, Winky.
Gotcha. Hey, you should have told us Uncle Phil's will be here. We want to write a book about him, too.
Shiba be triggered.
Your Uncle Felix, what's up, man?
Yo.
Now, IW, there was no need for such a prank.
Seriously, nice one, kids.
Hey, Felix, what about Shiba?
You enjoying this, ain't ya?
Hey now, you used to pull out on me all the time when we were kids. I'm just enjoying some sweet revenge.
Felix, you savage!
If only your boyfriend knew how much of an ass you really are.
He's not my boyfriend!
My friend, come on, Ron, you're a funkle. Don't fall for the romance trap, that's yucky.
Shiba, do you think I act weird whenever I think or I'm around him?
Not really. You're just in love, Fluffball.
No, I mean, I act a bit half my age. I just don't know if it's normal for an adult like me to act in such a way.
Well, you never wanted to get into such things, even in your golden days. So I guess your inner teen's finally coming out.
You think so?
Aww.
Oh, here it is. I know I've seen these guys before.
What?
No, making your bun bun crush. This post is pretty old, back when it was just a mouse and his bro. Some friends of mine tend to talk about their crew getting bigger, but I never bothered to care. Huh? Does it say anything else, Shiba?
I don't have it no more. Sorry.
Oh, my heart! Hey, somebody, if you're watching this, make more, please. Make more. That's it. Bye, guys.